True Thomas sat on Huntly Bank, and he beheld a lady gay. A lady that was brisk and bold, come riding o'er the ferny brae. Her skirt was of the grass green silk, her mantle of the velvet fine. At every lock of her horse's mane hung 50 silver bells and nine. True Thomas, he pulled off his cap and bowed him low down to his knee. All hail the mighty Queen of Herne, your like on earth I ne'er did see. No, oh no, Thomas, she said, that name does not belong to me. I am the Queen of Fair Elfland, and I have come to visit thee. You must go with me, Thomas, she said, true Thomas, you must go with me, and must serve me 7 years, through well or woe, as chance may be. Harp and cup, come along with me, Thomas the Rhymer. Harp and cup, come along with me, Thomas the Rhymer. Harp and cup, come along with me, Thomas the Rhymer. Harp and cup, come along with me, Thomas the Rhymer. She turned about her milk wine steed, and took Thomas up behind. And I were never her bridle rang, her steed flew swifter than the wind. For 40 days and 40 nights they rode through red blood to the knee. And they saw neither sun nor moon, but heard the roaring of the sea. And they rode on and further on, further and swifter than the wind, until they came to a desert wide, and living land was left behind. Don't you see yon narrow, narrow road, so thick beset with thorns and briars? That is the road to righteousness, though after it but few inquire. Don't you see yon broad, broad road that lies across the lily leaven? That is the road to wickedness, though some do call it the road to heaven. Don't you see yon bonny, bonny road that lies across the ferny brae? That is the road to Fair Elfland, where you and I this night must go. Harp and cup, come along with me, Thomas the Rhymer. Harp and cup, come along with me, Thomas the Rhymer. Harp and cup, come along with me, Thomas the Rhymer. Harp and cup, come along with me, Thomas the Rhymer.